My father, he was a mountaineer. His fist was a knotty hammer. He was quick on his feet as a running deer, and he spoke with a Yankee stammer. My mother, she was merry and brave, and so she came to her labor with a tall green fir for her doctor grave and a stream for her comforting neighbor. And some are wrapped in the linen fine, and some like a godling scion. But I was cradled on twigs of pine in the skin of a mountain lion. And some remember a white starched lap and a ewer with silver handles. But I remember a coonskin cap and the smell of bayberry candles. The cabin logs with the bark still rough, and my mother who laughed at trifles, and the tall, lank visitors, brown as snuff, with their long, straight squirrel rifles. I can hear them dance like a foggy song through the deepest one of my slumbers, the fiddle squeaking the boots along, and my father calling the numbers, the quick feet shaking the puncheon floor, and the fiddle squealing and squealing till the dried herbs rattled above the door and the dust went up to the ceiling.